Hello, everyone. Alchemicgree here. Welcome back to Middle-earth Shadow of Mordor, the Bright Lord DLC. Last video we started, and now we're playing as Celebrimbor and making an army worthy to conquer Mordor. So we took all the towers, and next we're going to be going after these things. But first, I'd like to do these One Ring little things, because it raises the duration of the One Ring's power. That could be extremely useful when it comes to conquering. So we're going to be doing something like that this episode and go from there.
When we march out of Mordor, we'll hunt down what's left of the elves and slaughter every last one of them.
A day will come when nobody in this land even remembers it.
From Harandor to Rovanion.
Where were you when Dolph went to an idiot? Ratar stunned Grog as usual, that's where.
Not dealing with the ghouls. I mean, I assume it's nighttime because ghouls don't come out in the day. Can I hop? See, now this is the thing. Can I? I can. By all means, go on a rampage. Anyway, let's get into this. Orchestrate an ambush by branding their lookouts and compel them to rain death. Okay, I could do that.
Good at hurling spears and fend off any prey that gets too close.
Thank you. Alright.
Something just moved over there.
Got a little concerned when they saw me.
Someone's sneaking about. Into the cage and wondered what you was doing. Hate how the boss rations out the frog when he don't think we've done good enough. He's just falling over the walls. He's stashed in a cave somewhere up in the Ash Mountains. It's guarded by an army of Grauk.
There we go. And with that, the One Ring's power grows. Actually, I think I'll do this one next. Strength in numbers. That's what I figured, and that would be extremely useful when I'm dealing with a lot of enemies. So what do we got? Dark Lord forces an attack against one of your towers, keep the foes at bay until reinforcements arrive. I can do that.
Oh, hi.
Oh, he died, that's right. That's how you corrupt everyone.
Stop moving!
He's some kind of sorcerer!
Ah!
was killed by a freaking Graug? Ow!
The evil of your burden has marked you, Celebrimbor. You shall never see the Undying Lands. You are lost.
Let's try that again. Get the Graug on my side. This is a little harder than I thought. Do I just not have an organized resistance, or am I wasting my time here?
Die, traitors! Think clear of those flames!
See him, he's dead.
That was annoying. Okay, you go over somewhere else.
He must have run off. Kill the betrayers!
Several cranes to hurry the construction of their round war machines, raise a force to destroy the threat. Alright. Branding is better, I have more forces to work with. At the very least, they distract themselves by killing each other.
Yesterday, the captain of the hunters dropped a character. Don't you move!
Come to me, my followers. I mean, it won't matter, we win. I could kill all of them right now. Hell, I could probably take this fortress if I wanted to right now, but I won't. I have more power to obtain with the One Ring.
If it comes back, we'll kill it then.
Last one on the list. Messages sent being along with many decoys to coordinate attack into one of my towers. Dominate them all to find the location. Alright.
Do I worth it? Use a nose! Something just moved over there.
There we go. All right. All right, so let's take a look. It looks like they're not going to change anything. So the next step will be conquering these fortresses. All right, so let's start. We're gonna tame this guy. And let's advance some time. Huh, really? Nothing, anything to add? Even though one of my boys died? Weird, one of my guys died and there is no indication of a replacement? Interesting. Whether or not I kill the war chiefs is irrelevant at this point. It's all about... Mark you as my first target. And that's how we're going to do this. We're going to start going after the war chiefs in the next video. So thank you all so much for watching. Share, subscribe, let me know what you think. Leave comments below, and I'll be with you next time. Thank you, and goodbye.